So I'm going to play a song now that goes back to 1928, when Pinetop Smith, Clarence Pinetop Smith, recorded his song Pinetop's Boogie Woogie. And it was the first time that the word Boogie Woogie had been used in the title of a song on a record. And so after that became a hit, the style of music became known as Boogie Woogie. Now in 1936, one of his contemporaries, Albert Ammons, recorded his version of Pinetop's Boogie Woogie, and I would like to play for that for you now. This is called Boogie Woogie Stomp.